Indonesia volcano. Mount Ibu erupts with volcanic ash cloud seen for miles. The Indonesian volcano of Mount Ibu has erupted, causing a massive volcanic ash cloud over the disaster-struck country. The explosive volcano erupted on Wednesday, the 6th of February, and an orange aviation color code has since been issued. An orange code indicates a major volcanic eruption is imminent, underway, or suspected. The eruption sparked a huge ash cloud which could be seen for miles around the northwest coast of Halmahera Island, where Mount Ibu is located. The volcanic ash cloud was observed at 11:50 p.m. GMT, 6:50 p.m. local time, on Wednesday. The cloud is currently moving to southwards but poses limited hazards to aviation, according to the Volcano Observatory Notice for Aviation, VONA. The ash cloud's top is estimated around 6,160 feet, 1,925 meters, above sea level, but may be higher than what can currently be observed clearly. There have been no reports of deaths, injuries or damages to buildings. Only a few eruptions have been recorded from the Ibu volcano. The first was a small explosive eruption from the summit crater in 1911. Mount Ibu, which is a stratovolcano, lies along the northwest coast of Halmahera Island, Indonesia. The summit is truncated and contains nested craters. The inner crater is 0.6 miles, 1 km, wide and 0.25 miles, 400 m, deep, while the outer is 0.75 miles, 1.2 km, wide. A large parasitic cone is located at the northeast of the summit and a smaller one at the southwest. The latter feeds a lava flow down the west flank. The geography of Indonesia is dominated by volcanoes that are formed due to subduction zones between the Eurasian plate and the Indo-Australian plate. Some of the volcanoes are notable for their eruptions, like Krakatoa for its global effects in 1883. Volcanoes in Indonesia are part of the Pacific Ring of Fire. The most active volcanoes are Kelud and Merapi on Java Island, which have been responsible for thousands of deaths in the region. Since 1000 AD, Kelud has erupted more than 30 times, of which the largest eruption was at scale 5 on the Volcanic Explosivity Index, VEI, while Mount Merapi has erupted more than 80 times. As of 2012, Indonesia has 127 active volcanoes and about 5 million people living within the danger zones.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to us on YouTube. If you like, donate to us, visit home on the page PayPal.